Here you go. I have made this delicious salad by using the basic vinaigrette.